request our academic co-head and campus head, Mr. Stan Surao, to deliver the annual report.
Learning is not the product of teaching. Learning is the product of the activity of the learners. Dear chief guest, dignitaries, parents, staff members, students, and dear friends, it is with great pleasure that I present the annual report for KG to grade 2 of the Ayanambakkam campus for the academic year 2018-19. I sincerely offer my thanks to the faculty members for their service and dedication throughout the year. We are happy to announce that the most recent addition to our TAC campus is the pre-primary program of the Cambridge University. This Cambridge school at Ayanambakkam has about 700 students and is housed in a modern building with state-of-the-art facilities from preschool to grade 12. It is registered with the Cambridge Assessment International Exam, otherwise known as CAIE, and offers a variety of subjects to cater to the needs of students who wish to pursue science, arts, and commerce streams. Looking at the road ahead, we plan for the current year the inclusion of global perspectives, which is a subject in vogue all over the world, and robotics as part of our curriculum. A child's play is not simply a reproduction of what he has experienced, but a creative reworking of the impression he has acquired. This is a quote from the famous eminent educationist Vygotsky. The school was able to deliver the kind of education that our mission, vision, and core values demand of us. One which nurtures the individual curiosity of each child and builds lasting relationships with one another. Academics. Creativity in education is now as important as literacy. Our approach to learning is student-centered and cross-curricular. Our inquiry-based learning model nurtures learning disparities, engages students in topics in which they can express interest. Children learn how to communicate their ideas and listen to others. Just as a child has different interests, each child has an individual learning style. We understand that students make progress in different areas at different rates, and we work closely with parents to support the child's unique learning journey. We encourage outdoor learning to develop the curiosity and look to nurture young learners to take pride in their achievements. Games. It's not just play. They are skills for life. Play is an important and essential part of early learning. It is the lifeblood of the learning process. We at TSA allow the children to play to refine their physical motor skills as well as develop their emotional intelligence, learning confidence, cooperation, negotiation, and communication skills. Our intention is to provide facilities to achieve this. The recently acquired two new basketball posts that are seen over there is testimony to the fact that providing better sporting facilities is our priority. Our faculty. If a child can't learn the way we teach, our faculty teaches at TSA teaches the child at a pace in which the child is comfortable and learns abundantly. To make this happen, our faculty has attended various professional development workshops designed to stimulate thinking and improve their skills. Some of the workshops included workshops conducted by the